it was just a wonderful experience for everyone who was here. We were able to witness history in the making. The flight lasted for 8 minutes. We flew 3,500 feet in altitude, and we were able to complete our test plan exactly as we intended to. So we're looking at developing an airplane that will fly, 1 to 2 hours, which is typical for that segment. So, 150 to 250 nautical miles with reserve. And that's what we're targeting for our initial entry into service.